Respiratory diseases are the number one reason for consulting a pediatrician. They can affect both upper and lower airways, which symptoms usually coexist. In spring and summer, rhinitis and hay fever are especially common, causing a runny or blocked nose, itchiness, and regular sneezing. This can also lead to problems with the lungs and bothersome cough. In autumn and winter, common colds, sinusitis, and viral lung infections are more frequent, causing coughing, a sore throat, and shortness of breath, but also a runny or blocked nose. Parents typically use nasal sprays and syrups, but they're often not very efficient, and there is a risk of side effects and over-medicating. Omron introduces the C102 Total, a new 2-in-1 nebulizer with nasal shower. One solution to efficiently treat and provide relief from respiratory conditions throughout the year. It relieves the nose and supports efficient medication deposition into the lungs. Conditions like rhinitis, sinusitis, or hay fever are caused by allergens, bacteria, or dust. The nasal shower can alleviate them. Just add saline solution or prescribed medication, connect the air tube, and position the nasal shower inside the nostril. Then press the button and close the other nostril. The nasal shower produces a fine mist and rinses the nose, removing dust, bacteria, allergens, and mucus. This reduces nasal symptoms and prevents lung infections. For lung conditions like bronchitis and asthma or cough, the nebulizer is used with a saline solution or prescribed medication. It efficiently delivers medication to the lungs, helping to clear the airways and provide relief. Now, children can breathe freely all year round, thanks to the new Omron C102 Total.